So I'm gonna react to a channel I never react to. The name of this YouTube channel is called Wolfie Chew, and the title of the video is called Bullies. Now I'm guessing this person's gonna talk about the topic of bullying and like how it stands today. At least that's what it says in the description. Now before I react, let me remind you, if you like this video, click that like button and subscribe. Show me that love, please. So yeah, I have no idea what to expect from this video, so with that being said, let's take a look.
A lot of you have probably had at least one experience with a bully before, especially in school. There are a lot of different types of bullies. They can range from the type of people who would just tease you for the clothes you're wearing, right up to people who will physically try to hurt you. I feel like every school has its group of mean girls as well that just go around gossiping and being nasty to anyone who would.
Sounds like the Indian community to me. I don't
Whenever
believe
I
this.
answered, she would imitate me and they'd all start laughing at me. And I just thought that was such a mean thing to do, and it kind of leaked into other things. It made me self-conscious of my accent and made me wonder if people thought the way I looked was weird. And I got to the point where I was so self-conscious that I didn't even want to speak to anyone at school anymore. So I pretty much just stuck with only my close friends for that time. And then of course bullying also happens all over the internet
Oh
too.
yes, tell me
The
about
reason
it.
why you see it so much online is because it's so easy for people to just go onto videos or
Too
pages
many
or whatever
trolls, that's
and
why.
comment nasty things about others, and they can be totally anonymous. They have the security of being behind a keyboard. Nobody may ever find out who that person is,
Jeez.
so they feel like they can just do whatever they want. And it's just really sad for me to see those kinds of things happening, especially because of, like, you never know what's going on in another person's life. So if you go onto a video or something and comment something nasty, that could totally wreck a person's confidence. And you may not even be meaning to hurt them. You might do it just because of you think it's popular because other people are doing it, or you just think it's fun for whatever reason. But you just never know how that can affect other people. There was this one channel on YouTube that I used to follow a few years ago that used to post really cute little animations. I think they had about 10,000 subscribers. And one day I saw them post a video announcing that they were deleting their channel
What?
because they couldn't take the hate anymore.
Unbelievable.
That made me really upset to see somebody who was literally just doing what they loved and posting it on YouTube, and then they got scared away from doing that by bullies. And I'm sure this kind of thing happens all the time too, which is really sad. It seems kind of funny to say, but I feel like a lot of people who watch content creators online kind of forget that they're real people who live real lives, because I just sometimes I see nasty comments and I can just not imagine people going up to someone in real life and saying those nasty things to their face. It's just something that I've never been able to understand, because, like, if you don't like what somebody's doing online, or it doesn't even have to be a content creator, if you just don't like a person online, then why are you making fun of them?
Yeah, why
Why
watch
are
it,
you
right?
trying to
Makes no
hurt them
sense.
when it's so easy to just totally avoid them? I think a lot of people don't even really realize the weight of their words when they comment nasty things online, and even in person too. You see things like cringe compilations, a lot of which just make fun of people's hard work and things they can't help, which is really mean. I know a lot of people probably don't even view these videos as harmful or a negative for the people involved. They just see it as a popular thing, so they kind of just look at it as harmless entertainment.
Oh, thank you for posting this. So yeah, so that was my very first video that I'm reacting to Wolfie Chew. Great job. Bullying is a serious issue. I've seen it firsthand. I've seen it affect other people. Like, I guess my advice is just try to hang out with the right people. Don't try to hang out with fake people. I've seen a lot of fake people, especially my age. Like, people who say one thing but they don't really mean it. So I feel you on that. But hey, great job in the video. And I would definitely try to react to more of your videos. But guys, tell me, what did you guys think of this video? Like, what do you think of this topic? Leave your comments below, guys. And if you like this video, click that like button and subscribe.